Central Park's Sheep Meadow is a 15-acre lawn named for a flock of sheep that once grazed here. In the mid-1960s, it began hosting large public events. By the 1970s, the Sheep Meadow was a garbage-strewn dust bowl. In 1981, and again in 2001, the Central Park Conservancy restored the Sheep Meadow. We repaired the drainage, installed an irrigation system, and reseeded. Today, this 15-acre lawn is a relaxing respite from the surrounding city.